एनवायरमेंट स्टडीज क्लास 4 लेसन 13 ह्यूमन हैबिटेट। चिल्ड्रन, यू मस्ट हैव सीन सम इम्पॉर्टेंट प्लेसेस ऑन योर वे फ्रॉम होम टू स्कूल लाइक टेम्पल, पंचायत घर एटसेट्रा। दे वर्क फॉर अ कॉमन पर्पस एंड बेटरमेंट ऑफ द सोसाइटी। इन टूडेज लेसन वी विल रीड अबाउट सम इम्पॉर्टेंट प्लेसेस ऑफ विलेज and cities. Let's start. Children, have you recognized this picture? Yes, it is school. Children, school is an important place. It provides education to children. It helps them be better citizens. Now, our next picture is of primary health center or dispensary. Children, it provides medical facilities to the people. And now children, tell me which place is shown in the picture? Yes, it is post office. Children, post office helps us develop relations with our friends and relatives. Postman distributes the letters, parcels and money orders. He collects the postage from people and takes to the head post office as shown in this picture. Children, our next picture is of Panchayat Ghar. Here, Panchayat meetings are held. Panchayats work for the development and welfare of the village, like construction of roads in the villages and to provide clean water to the villagers. Children, you must have seen a place like this. Can you identify it? Good, it is sports stadium. Here, games are organized. It plays an important role for physical fitness of youth. And now children, this is the picture of Sat. Sat is a meeting place in every village where old people pass their leisure time. Senior citizen homes are made in cities. And now children, next is Dharamshalas. There are Dharamshalas in villages for common purpose. Community halls serve the same purpose in cities. Children, we can organize various functions like marriage ceremony or birthday parties in these places. And now children, our eighth point is religious places. There are religious places like Gurudwara, temple, church and mosque in every village and city. And now children, in your homework, you have to write answer to these three questions in your notebooks. And your first question is based on test.